What's going down, Molly? Schuyler fans, welcome back, Schuyler Nation. Down a long and lonely sidewalk is a pizza place, Pizzanello's. I'm in Franklin, Ohio, and they have a massive pizza challenge here. I'm excited. It is 11 pounds. It's a team challenge, and you only get half an hour. $53 to fail. I don't have any friends. Damn it. Damn it all the heckins. No friends equals I'm a solo challenger today, and I will be taking on their amazing pizza. I did call ahead to make sure I could do it today, because they would like a little bit of notice just in case, make sure they have a skin available. But I'm headed down there right now, down the lawn and down the lonely sidewalk. Mom and woman versus food. Clean the plate because wasting food is rude. Let's head on down to that guy right there. That dude. Let's head on in. Eat like a girl because darn it, I got half an hour. Let's do this. Reaper challenge. I chose tomatoes, mushrooms, and pepperoni. Now, I never choose pepperoni because I really just never really choose meat on my pizza, but I was not allowed to pick mushrooms or, I'm sorry, onions or peppers, which is fine. I just kind of swapped it up a bit, but anyway, massive. Check this thing out. This is heavier than the average pizza. I have no friends. Really kind of sucks because that means I have to eat it by myself. But, you know, we'll make it work, I guess. I have half an hour with no friends. Thank you. can't touch it yet. leaning forward too. Very happy. That pizza was way thicker than the usual pizza. That was like not thick. Oof, the Nelly. 1743, I think I'm the only person to do a solo here. I got pizza burgers. Yako. And the chicken. It's not good. And the pizza free. Free pickups. Free burgers. Free ice cream. That works out real well. Anyway, thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. Skyler Nation, guys. Rock on. Pitchnellers. Massive challenge here. Actually, it's pretty easy. More food with size, and you have been so strict, and you can't choose high toppings, so. You're one of the free pizza, come on, got a teammate. It's just massive, 28 inch. You should try. You can get a regular pizza. Either which way, it's actually really good. See you next time, though, I see you. Another challenge, another food. Thanks for watching, and if you want to see something, check down in the description below, contact me, and I'll see what we can do. Awesome. Feel it.